Don here. Well, I've got a new device. I would say toy, but it's a headset. So it's actually for a particular purpose. It's let me get it kind of closer. Its controls are on the side. It's a wireless Bluetooth headset, and it has a built-in mic. And you're supposed to, you know, you can answer calls and stuff with it. I'll show you the little box it came in. That's the box. It's called V8, and I like V8 engines, so you know, this is probably not a V8 of headsets. First thing right off the bat is it said on Amazon where I got it that it came with USB charger and that it also had, and that's where you plug it in right there. But it also is supposed to have had a TRRS cable and a port so you could plug it straight into your phone's audio jack so that you could use it that way if you, or anything else that could accept that, you know. So you could use it that way if you didn't have Bluetooth or if the battery ran down, that, you know. And I was looking at a bunch of them that day and settled on this one. And also they have a big, I like that it had big earmuffs to cover your ears. It's supposed to be noise canceling. And the ones that don't cover your ears, after wearing them very long, they hurt my ears because they're squishing on them. So I guess I got big ears. But so I'm going to try with my other phone here. I haven't paired it yet or anything, so I'm going to try it out. And let's see. The buttons are actually... get it kind of sized. Well, not for my glasses though. I think I can get it kind of sized, but the buttons I think I can kind of, I don't have them memorized, but I don't have the papers out. Well, okay. They're pretty simple. If you can see them, that's the thing. Okay, yeah, up, down, and then left and right, and power. Just the power does all that pairing and everything. I guess I'll have to have them off to see that the button's blinking. So let me get this phone and pairing mode here, and of course you can't see it, I know that, but Bluetooth, I hit the wrong button. Okay, so I've got my Plantronics, whoops, this is my old Plantronics Bluetooth headset that was given to me. It actually, the battery's dead, it won't charge, but you can run it off USB. Battery's bad and it won't charge. You can run it off a USB cable though, and it works. And I tried it out and it won't. I don't know if I said that, but the whole point I got this thing for, this right here for, is so that I could narrate my videos, you know, like I'm doing right now, but the audio's so low because the camera's too far away. So I wanted to be able to do Bluetooth wireless to the camera and get good audio. So let me turn this on. Right side here. I think I just kind of. Okay, Bluetooth is ready to pow. Yeah. Okay, I see it. So I'm not going to try to show it this. I can't see the phone as it is. Okay, maybe, I don't know if you could catch any of that, but it's paired. That was simple. Now, what I want to do, what I'm hoping, is that when I open up Open Camera, it will, I guess the first thing I'll do is open up a video, see what it sounds like. And I think I will not have it on my head because it'll probably be loud. Oh, no video found in this camera. Oh, well, I can just go to Google Photos. I've been cleaning, you know, backing them up and then all my videos and then putting them on my and I let them upload to Google Photos first and then I back them up on my USB and then I take them out. Oh, there we go. Those are pictures I took of flowers. I was like, what's all that? Okay, there's a video. There it is. So it's not very loud. Oh, well, I don't have it turned up very loud. Okay. Okay, that's up all the way. Oh, that's loud enough. I don't even remember which end of the phone that the mic's on. Actually, I think maybe they have two. If I remember right. But let me turn it down. That was pretty loud. It doesn't seem to turn down. Oh yeah, it did. It just probably delayed, I guess. I don't know if the phone is separate or with the my screen is frozen with all the display. There it is. Anyway, of course you can't hear that, but I can turn it up loud enough to hear it at least. Well, I'm gonna see if it. Yeah, the phone volume does affect it, so I've got the phone volume up all the way, and I've got this up all the way. Of course, that's with my low volume videos that I've been making, because if I'm not this close to the phone, it's gonna, you know, as soon as I get out here, it gets low. So that's the problem I'm trying to solve. So now, will it talk to my open camera app, the one I'm using right now to make this video? Open it up in this phone, and I'll change my, I won't try to show all this because there's no, I just need to make a desktop video if I want to show that. It's too little to see no matter what I do. Okay, audio source, external mic if present. Oops, I just missed it. External mic if present. Let's make sure that's what I got. Yeah. What? Oh, I hit a different thing. I'm trying to do this in a hurry here because I'm making a video and all I'm doing is messing thing up. Okay. Okay. You got to watch because in there in the open camera app, there's a little blue button, you know, a slider that says record audio or not. And if you don't watch it, it'll turn itself off. You're not even trying to touch it. Oh, now I turned the phone off. I mean, the camera off. Go back in there and look. Okay. I can hear myself talking pretty good. And there's no noise in the room, so I can't tell about the canceling, you know. Now, if it would work, that'd be great. Other than that, it's going back because it didn't even come as advertised. They're comfortable enough, but you know, I won't have any use for them if I can't record video with them. Okay, I'm gonna try a test here. Hey, Don here. Okay, so that's a frozen shot of me on TeamViewer, and I'm testing open camera with a Bluetooth headset that has a mic built in. So I don't know though if I'm recording with, let me get further away. I'm trying to see if I'm recording with the mic on the camera or the headset. So here we go. I'm gonna move on arm on out. Now it should be quiet. Should be the same, but if I'm quieter, then that means it's not catching the headset Bluetooth. It wouldn't work with my Plantronic, so I already tried that. Never caught that. So if it'll catch this headset, I'll just turn this around and try to aim at myself. This is the headset. And I guess I should try the selfie camera mode. I don't know if you can switch that while you're recording or not. Might as well try. It won't hurt. I'm also making a video up here on my tripod, so I'll get the whole thing one way or the other. Now let me get it up here and see if I can do a switch. No, that's not even available right now. You can switch to camera mode, which I've done that before on accident, and that will stop your video. So I'm going to stop this video and see what I got. Okay. Let me just play back to myself here. We'll see. And I won't just sit here and painfully make you watch all that. Now, see, I haven't got it paired with this one on the tripod. I just paired it to this one. I've been pairing this little remote and doing all this stuff for the last 30 minutes. I'm confused. Okay, I will pair it with that if it works, and I'll make a video. Okay, so I don't believe it worked. I don't know if this is going to help any, but put it up there. Boy, I can't hear it. So I don't know where I'm at in the video, but there's no point. I'm not really doing anything here, am I? So, no, I'm almost certain it didn't work. The thing is I wasn't really getting far enough away to tell, but I did. When I got out here like this, it sounded just a little bit quieter, so it didn't work. Now, what I should do then is, how can I test that? I can do like, you know, I can't do that unless, I can do with my Google Voice. This phone, I don't have service on any of these phones. All I have them for is for pocket computers. And that thing blinks the whole time. All I have for is pocket computers, and but I can do Google Voice calls. But I tried testing my Plantronics the other day, and I couldn't make a call unless somebody picked up, and so it didn't work. The test didn't work. I can't call my own. I tried calling my own Google Voice number, and I couldn't do that. Thought maybe I could call it and just leave a voicemail, you know. But, I guess I'll stop this here video because I think that's all I can do right now. So they work, but they don't work for what I want them for. The whole reason I bought them, I don't like wearing headsets. I can only wear them just a little while at a time. It's too much on my ears, too much, you know, the noise of whatever I'm listening to. But what I want is, actually the noise canceling could be good if I was outside in the garage working or something and I wanted to listen to it. Just to help deaden the noise, like if I'm running a router or something really loud, you know, doing woodwork or something. Or if I wanted to listen to something out there. But the number one thing I wanted was a wireless mic to make videos with, and it's not working. So that's the reason I thought the one with the cable, if the wireless don't work, I could at least use the cable and plug it into the phone right up here in the audio. But this one's, unless I can figure out another way to do it, let me see. Put it back on my head. Why is it blinking? Let me play that video and figure out why it's blinking. Maybe that's something. Play that video again, just for something to. Play video. Maybe it blinks the whole time, I don't know. think that paused the video. I knew it could do stuff like that. Yeah, it did. So the power button will pause the video. You know, it was so close. It was such a small drop. It's hard to tell, but it see. Get out of this video now. It's hard to tell. I'm going to stop this video and pair it with the one on the tripod and see if that's far enough away I'll be able to tell for sure. So, I could have like taken it off my head and moved it around. Let's do that right quick. Okay. I'll do that before I stop this video. Start a new video. This time I'll do a selfie video. Just to maybe show what I'm doing. I hardly ever do these. So look at my settings, make sure they're all like they're supposed to be. They should be, but. Audio source, external mic if present. I haven't tried default audio source. It could be the default audio source. I should try that, I guess. First, I'm going to leave it like that. External mic could only mean the analog, you know, a cable. So, hey, down here. Okay, so I'm testing my new headset here. It's Bluetooth wireless with a built-in mic. Well, that's hard to do. Yeah, turn my head. See, when I turn my head with my phone, the and I'm trying to see if it will do. Every time I put my fingers up there, I block the. I've noticed sometimes I touch the mic too. But anyway, I can't really get any further away than that. That's as long as my arm is. And I want to use it with the tripod, you know. But I'm trying to tell if this thing was picking up off the headset or not. Here's what I'll do. Oh, the camera's in a different place. It's right there. Okay, now I understand. I don't use this selfie camera. Okay, so I'm going to take it off and see, you know, if I put it out here, even with the phone, now that should have changed the volume. It should have got a lot lower. Okay, and let's see if it gets louder and closer, closer, closer. Okay, there we go. That's a good test. Okay, now let's play that back. They actually were all right. And, you know, one of my big problems when I make these phone videos is I can't hear them on the phone. Just play them back just to see if they work. Sometimes the phone doesn't want to rotate like it's supposed to. And then right when you least expect it, I was making a video on the tripod and I was flipping it, you know, like this and like this. And after doing, I started out like this and went like that and it ended up being upside down. Drop these things. Oh, I saw some kind of joke thing about something to keep you from dropping them. I can't remember it now, but I was like, yeah, that's me. Didn't work. So, Well, while I'm making a long video, I'm gonna just go back in here and I'm gonna set it to, if I get around to editing these, they wouldn't be so long, you know. Okay, audio source, default audio source. Because this is the default audio source right now, right? Okay, so, the selfie camera wasn't much help to me. Just confusing. Well, yeah, I'll do it again because it did show what I wanted to show. Cool. So, yeah, there we go. Okay, Don here, doing another test of the new headset, the Bluetooth headset. Get my finger off the camera. Now, this is as far out as I can reach. And this is up close, so that right there, if it's louder, then that's the camera mic. And to boot, I'm going to take the headset off and just put it out here as far away as I can. And see if it gets louder. Now I'm going to bring it in closer and see if it gets louder. Now that would have been really loud. So let's see again. If it's loud now, then that's the camera mic. Alright. The only thing they're good for so far is the listening. And they do feel nice and soft and comfortable on your head. More comfortable than my... I have some professional recording headsets, a regular plug-in type for audio gear, you know, that I bought years ago. An AKG. I'll just tell you. Yeah, AKG HP40s, Fight Response headphones that were for recording and stuff. I started the wrong video. It must not have showed up in VLC yet. Sometimes you have to hit refresh to get a new video to show up. There it is. Okay. Okay, no go. It's not working. So, I've done a lot of trials with that other Bluetooth headset. And, let me get this out of that mode before I forget. I haven't tried it on camcorder. I'll do that. That's the default for this app. But you would think that, you know, external mic if present would be the one, maybe default audio source, and then there's optimized for voice, which I've tried using a lot, and I think it does make it, on the camera mics, it seems to, I did think it was better, but after quite a few videos, it may not really be better, but I'll just leave it in regular mode this time. Okay. Don here. Okay, I got the phone up close. So it should be pretty good and loud. I got my headset on. I'm going to move it out. It'll probably get a little bit quieter. It's kind of hard to tell. I'll turn the phone around. Show me here in my headset that I'm testing. I'm trying to see if I can make this Bluetooth headset record it in an open camera. It has the, you know, the settings on there that it should make it work. But I think I want to use it like on a tripod like that. So let's see. I'll get closer one more time. Now, if it's louder now, then that's just built-in phone mics. Okay, one more try. They definitely have kind of an insulating property. It makes my voice quite a bit louder when I put them on. That seems like more than, say, like my other headset I was talking about. that. Okay. Not gonna work. That's disappointing. And so there's two disappointments with this thing. Number one, it did not come as advertised. It did not have even, not only does it not have the cable to plug down to the phone, come with it like advertised on the website, but it also doesn't even have a connector made into the phone. So either they just got the wrong description in there, or they've changed the product. I've noticed sometimes they do that, you know, they like have an original one and then they change to a different model maybe, and don't change all their descriptions. That happens sometimes, I've noticed. So that's pretty aggravating. So they were $23 and something, which was, you know, seemed like pretty good price. There's a bunch of them in that range. Of course, there's a bunch of them that are $50 and $60 that actually, if you look at the reviews, they don't have any better reviews. These have better, they don't have a lot of reviews on this one, but they didn't have a bunch of bad ones. They didn't have pictures of them broken and falling apart like all the others. I don't care what you pay for them. The biggest thing is they'll either quit working in a week to a couple of months and they'll just fall apart. And this one, I don't know. I haven't had it. This one, just got it today, yesterday, and opened it up. You know, got it out today, first time. But it's not going to do what I want it to do. So, and I'm really aggravated that, you know, it's not as advertised. So, I guess I'll just have to send it back. So, this is Don. And let me see what button does what. Okay, I remember. So yeah, this could be handy. I can start and stop my video with that. So, bye-bye.